Ferentz will coach next year without the best center in college football. Tyler Linderbaum is going to the NFL draft. Linderbaum made it official this morning ahead of Monday's NFL draft declaration deadline. Linderbaum is the top center in the draft and is all but a first-round lock. Pro Football Focus graded Linderbaum as the best overall offensive lineman in college football. Tough loss for them.